13:45.
Yeah.
13:45.
Get it, but you
don't
do anything.
Yeah,
well, I was just waiting for a bit of a build out. I've got one in there.
There you go, I'm done. Got a sequence.
In realistic, who's that one for that? No, I reckon I'll get it.
Okay, doing a good job, mate.
What are you around here?
Oh, do it.
Here we go.
Yeah, like it. Here we go. Right, that's it.
that's practice. This is for real.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Here we go.
Ready?
Ready? Nobody's going to come. Oh.
What's your name, sir?
Matthew.
Matthew. And have you done this before?
No, I've never thrown a knot before.
And what made you decide you'd like coming along to the event?
Well, I'm trying to do a new thing every week for 2017, and I've never thrown a knot. And I just happened to be in Dorset on holiday, and it all came together seamlessly.
Right. And was it as exciting as you thought it would be?
Definitely. I didn't think it'd be this organised, this competitive. I had no idea how far I'd have to throw it. But I wish everybody else luck, because I'm not going to win. I'm not a winner today.
That's lovely. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Knots and four?
Never thrown a knot in all my life, no.
What made you come today? Why did you have a go?
I think it's just such a good gimmick. This is a good local event. Lots of food and drink. And obviously all the knob events, there's a knob eating, the knob throwing. It's just something different, something really good fun.
So you've had a go at three, you're going to have a go at anything else?
Yeah, we're going to have a go at all of it, I think. Yeah, why not?
And yourself?